My name is Muhammad Junaid Akram. And the meaning of Junaid is warrior or soldier.
Wow.
But personally, I think, and those who know me will endorse it, that I am not a fighting type of a guy. I am a calm person in action. I was born 22nd November 1983. Now, this is something serious. Because this has really put me into a confused position, because 22nd November falls in between Scorpio and Sagittarius. And almost all the people who know me personally say that I am a mixture of both, and they can't say what I am thinking and what I am doing that does not correlate with one star, basically. And that has really, every time I put up a magazine, first thing I look at it, what star I am belonging in this magazine. And secondly, then read them both, not one that I am belonging. So, I have an elder brother, two younger ones, and beside our youngest sister, who we all love, brother, because she is the youngest one. I joined my school life. My school life was at ease. There was no tension. I was not a competent student, basically, always falling in between. And I was fond of cycling then. Cycling was my hobby. I imagined myself cycling toward the France also. Yeah. That's what I like to do at that stage, and that has caused some serious pains and bruises on my body also, but I enjoyed cycling very much. When I joined, I passed my school at about, I passed my school with good grades. It was A+ grade, and then I joined my college. It was a typical government college, with bunking classes, climbing walls, going out and having fun, party time. But I got good marks, and then I progressed further and joined my professional life in a university. In university, one thing I was sure pretty early was that I'm not going to be an engineer. I hated being called an engineer. I don't know why, but I did. So I tried my hands on chemistry, eventually dropping that out, then statistics, dropping that out also. In the meantime, I got hold of an interesting career, that was actuarial sciences. I gave a couple of papers and passed eventually, and was offered a job. It was a difficult decision from moving to a professional life from university. But my parents were reluctant, my friends were reluctant, but I had faith and I joined the job opportunity I got. It's been around about 5.5 years that I'm working in Siddharth Haider Murshid Associates. I am currently senior manager of actuarial division there. And in my education point of view, I am still an intermediate, but I have a certificate, you can call it Associate Society of Actuaries. So that is my point that I can be proud of.
Yeah.
My interests are music. I like music of all kinds. Recently, I am listening to Coke Studio. You may be listening to also. And I like music. I like watching films, movies of all different sorts of movies. And my passion is to travel around the world. I want to travel each country of the world, and in detail, not just traveling, booking around 5-star and getting out, but to travel each and every country at least, if not cities, major cities, but at least every country. And being a Pakistani, it's a difficult task because you have visa issues, terrorist issues, and other issues. But that's what my passion is, to travel around the globe and get to know languages and others, what people are thinking, and spread a good thought around the world. What do you